called Play Boy.
If it makes any sense whatsoever, Tony's song should be here tonight, and he should be playing bass instead of me. I should be out there dancing and shit, but this set goes out to Tony. And these guys for letting me try to fill this.
Fucking thanks. We have fucking pleasure to have the best possible other option on bass over here. Fucking Maurice. You know he was in the Blue Guard? You guys ever hear that shit? Hey. Check it. When we wrote these songs, we had really bad feelings. This shit is all based off of negativity. Things got better, you know? Life is alright now, you know? But I want you to channel that dark place and just let you guys know it's some suicidal, fucking depressed teenager shit that we did 10 years ago. And it's fucking cool as shit to be playing our one show in the same place we started, which was right the fuck here. So it's fucking. Let's do this shit!
Something like whiskey or something. Give me something hard.
faces I've seen tonight and all the new motherfuckers told. It's just, something like this is surreal as fuck. And the more the night goes on, the more we drink and shit, it's just even weirder. I love you guys, man.
This question has been asked many times tonight, but what fucking year is this? What year is it? It doesn't matter!
That show's fucking killer. That I thought was the best decision of Bobby Miller that has ever been put on a compilation called Dirt and Grime. Thank you.
hey, as long as you don't make notice, right?
Shout out to all the bands that fucking helped put this shit together, man. You guys have no idea how hard this shit is, like, playing a band that you were in 10 years ago. This shit is crazy. And we were able to get 8 bands to do that, so that's fucking awesome. I know motherfuckers are like, where's Don Turner? If I could acknowledge some people, I would like to acknowledge Nolan from DLC for being a good friend of mine and being here today, and Casey from DC for being a good friend of mine from a long time ago, and a lot of motherfuckers here that are my friends from a long time ago, etc. But more importantly, I'm not a motherfucker that forgets where I came from. I'm not a motherfucker that does not acknowledge who came before me.
But you're a motherfucker, though.
And there's a lot of people that came before me that still play today. People that were once influences for me, and people that continue to play. And one of those people is Richard Johnson from Enemy Soil, who's here tonight, who plays with Johnson. And I just pay respects to him. I just want to pay respects to my elders, and that's all.
thank all the fucking current Barclayans for keeping the dream alive, especially Mr. fucking Danny Mac, McGregor.
Who that?
Fucking also Maddie, PJ, fucking Ed, who we're gonna mess the shit out of. Fucking Danny.
Let's keep this shit going. Washington, D.C., baby.
Someone give me a towel. Hey, someone let me hit their fucking whiskey or something. Give me some shit.
Where are we at?
Fuck yeah. That was easy. Let's notice it's kind of hot down here, I just noticed. Fuck. I also noticed that not everybody looks as good as Keith with their shirt off.
I know. Thank you, Keith, for being an inspiration to,
no offense,
to a lot of motherfuckers. Don't fucking, that's not funny. It's no, not funny.
Seriously, you should be like, you should ask what you're doing with yourself, man.
Motherfucking discipline. Discipline before anything.
I personally lack discipline, but that doesn't mean that you should.
thanks, Jeremy, for filling in on those vocal parts.
Thank you very much, hon.
Years as long as everybody behaves.